Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, over the top.